morning, Bethel family, and welcome to Combos and Coffee. This morning, I want to encourage you from Psalm chapter 17, verse 6. It says, "I am praying to you because I know you will answer, O God. Bend down and listen as I pray." When I read that verse, the Lord just gave me an image in my mind, and the image that I saw was a child trying to say something to their parent, making a request to their parent, and their parent gets down, bends down to the child's level because of concern and care and really wanting to hear exactly what the child is saying. And the parent just kneels down eye to eye with the child and says, "Can you say that again?" and listens intently to them, investing into what they're saying. I want to encourage you this morning with that, because I believe that that is how God is. He is invested and cares and is concerned about what's on your heart and what you are praying to Him. I love the imagery of the Lord just bending down and listening as He is concerned and cares for His child's heart and cares for what your prayers are being said to Him. He cares what's on your heart, and He wants to listen to you. And so this morning, I just wanted to encourage you that God hears your prayers. He hears what's on your heart. And He doesn't just hear them, but He is listening. He is kneeling down. He is bending down to be on your level so He can hear and make sure that He hears every detail of your request to Him. Be encouraged this morning. And I pray that as a psalmist, you will be confident in saying, "I am praying to you because I know you will answer, O God." Our Father is listening to you this morning. He is listening to your heart. He's listening to your prayers. He's not just listening, but He is bending down and listening intently and listening to you, listening to every word that's on your heart this morning. Be encouraged.